Here we are showing how an employee requests leave via the mobile app. They can select the dates that they want to book off along with what type of leave they are requesting, and an optional note. Once submitted, the line manager will receive an email informing them that they have a leave request to approve or decline. The employee will also receive an email informing them that their leave request has been submitted.